Welcome back, guys. So today I am going to tell you how to set up a background image using Elementor. So just go back to your dashboard, then click on pages, then click on add new page. So here I will give a title to my page. So I will give it background. So now then I will click on edit with Elementor. So from here, I will click on plus icon, then choose flexbox, then choose a container. So now I will go to style tab. Then I will go to background overlay. From here, I will choose classic, then choose an image. So let me scroll down and I will choose this image here so you can see it. So now you can't see the image, and I will go to layout. Then I will give it a minimum height of 450. Okay, that's good. So then I will go to style tab again. Then background overlay, then let me scroll down and make the position center. So now you can see it, and the attachment scroll and the repeat, make it no repeat, display size, make it cover. So now you can see it. So again, I will make the opacity 0.7. I think it's looking good. So now go to position, then make it custom. So let's check the custom. And make the position here little bit so you can see. Now let me make it here, yeah, and let me check it now. So you can see here is our background image. So now just go back again, then let's scroll down. So if you want to make a give it a border, so you can give it a border as well. So you can see now it's appearing like this. If you want to give it a shadow, so you can give it a shadow as well. So you can see the shadow. So I will just keep it as it is. So again, I will go to my layout section, and then let me go to my widget section. So if you want to add anything, just click on this plus icon. Then choose an header. I want to add an header, and I want to add a text. So I will choose text as well. So let me scroll this one here, and I will choose a button. So let me add a button here as well. So you can see now. So if you want to make this section center, so just click on here and then click on justify content here. So if you want to make it center here, so you can make it here. So I want to make it on here. So you can see now, if you want to give it a space here, so just go to text and then write here PR tag. So you can see here it is. Now it's appearing quite great. So go to visual again. So let me update it, and then let me show you the content. So here it is, our content, so you can see it. So again, go here, then if you want to make two containers here side by side, so how you can do that? So go to section here again. So then add a container here, and then insert all this content inside the container one by one, and then click on this one as well. So now we have container. So right click on this container, click duplicate. So now you can see we have two containers. So if you want them to appear on side by side, click on six dots and then click on direction, make it row horizontal. So now you can see, and if you want to make it show in center, so you can show it like this one here. So again, if you want to add an image here, just click on this container, go to style tab, and then go to background tab, or just go to background overlay and then choose classic, then choose an image. So I want to add this image, for example. So I will choose this one. So here it is appearing. And I want to remove the content. So I will delete all of my content from this section. So here and here. So it's not looking good. So I will click on my section and then I will choose the background overlay and then here, just go here and I will make the repeat section, make it no repeat. So it's now repeating. So now you can see and the opacity, I will make it 0.7. Again, go to layout and give it a minimum height. Can see here it is. I will give it 400. So now you can see and update it. So now you can see here how the image is appearing. So it's not quite great. So there is a space. So if you let me show you the another way. So I want to delete this section. So again, here is my content. So click on the six dots here, then go to style. Then go to background tab and choose an image from here. From here, just click on this one and click select. Now you can see the image is appearing and go to default and make it a scroll and the repeat, make it no repeat. You can see. Now the image is appearing like this and then go to position and make it custom and let me move it on x-axis a little bit here. So now you can see and I want to make this content to appear in center. So here is my content. So you can see now how it looks like here. Here it is. So again, I want to move my content. So I want to remove this image. So I will, sorry for that. I will remove this image from here. So again, here is my content. So if you want to change the content color, we can make it white. Here it is and go to style. And here I can make it white as well. So now you can see. Here it's how looking. So again, now go to style. If you don't want to add a background image, you can give it a color as well. So if you want to choose gradient color, so you can choose a color. So here you can see how it's appearing. And let me scroll down, play with the options. So you can make it linear or radial or and you can give the angle as well. So you can see here is the angle. So you can let me give it some pink color. So then it will look little bit good. So now you can see here it is, here how it appears. So you can give it a border as well and shape as well. So I want to choose my image again. So here it is. So now you can see. So I want to add, let me remove this one here. I want to add another section here. So let me click on starter templates. Then let me click on nature here. And I will import this template from here. So let me here. So let me update this and let me show you. So here you can see nothing is fixed. So I want to show you the fixed functionality of the background image. So you can see it's scrolling, not fixed. So just click on here and then go to style. And then scroll down and then attachment, make it fixed. So now click on update. So So you can see here it is, it is fixed, as you can see it. So if you want to, let me show you again this feature. So I want to make this image fixed, so click on here and go to style, go to background overlay, and then from here click on scroll and let me make it fixed. So now you can see it. So let me scroll. So now you can see here it is fixed. Here it is. So if you want to give it a margin from top or bottom, so you can give it as well. So kindly let me know if you have any questions in the comment section. Kindly let me show you another feature as well. So let me go back here, background tab. So let me, if you want to add a slideshow, so you can add a slideshow as well. So let me show you the slideshow feature as well. And let me add this images, these images, so you can see how the images are appearing. So let me show you this feature as well. So you can see, and let me move the background overlay from here. So let me remove this one. Now you will see the background. So you can see here it is. So it will automatically change. So now you can see it. So you can fix these images as well. So just go back here and take the background size cover. So you can see, and you can change the duration as well. And the default position, make it center, or make it top center like this, and then click on update and click update here. So now you can see here how these are appearing. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, kindly let me know. Kindly don't forget to share this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.